Disneyland Limited, now leaving for a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom.